They were sent here to be filed. I'm not a religious person, but I do believe there's a place for human remains. And it's not on a shelf in a government building. Do you believe in ghosts?
I can't say that I do.
When a corpse is left out, the elements wither it, desiccate it, twisting it into a distorted figure that's barely recognizable as a human being. A ghost is an emotion bent out of shape, condemned to repeat itself time and time again until it rights the wrong that was done.
Mm-hmm.